After a bitter defeat in the Ardennes, German forces are limping back to hide behind their defenses. Now it's time for our boys to press their hard-won advantage. Before taking the fatherland itself, Allied forces must claim the area west of the Rhine. Lying between them and their goal is the infamous Siegfried Line. Its defenders are armed to the teeth with anti-aircraft emplacements, artillery, and countless Oberkommando forces. Even so, our brave boys are undeterred, aiming to hit the Germans with everything they've got.
Your main objective is the command bunker at the top of the hill. It's the last thing between us and a clear road into Germany. You're clear to engage. All companies advance to contact. And good luck! All right. We need you to move up the southern flank and take out the enemy gun positions along the ridge. We've got men sent to advance along the main road, so we need that German artillery cleared out.
Fighter coming in!
Able Company! Get your asses up front! Give it to the bastards!
Nail him with the bazooka.
company fall in. Men ready. The objective is heavily fortified and dug in. There's gonna be heavy resistance, so adjust attack as needed. Four is with move out. Battle.
Go! Get out of their strike zone! Ready, set.
Heads up! Air recon is inbound. Stand by for enemy updates.
Armor ready. Just that fifth.
Crack cocaine!
Light vehicle just got destroyed.
Engage!
Armor targeted. Firing. Send. Oh, drive, drive, drive!
Over.
ready.
We're getting chewed up here.
Fire!
Fire on the fit.
Heads up. Friendlies inbound. Watch your fire.
Engineers are all geared to go.
Contact!
Move it
behind enemy lines.
Assault engineers with flames!
I've just got a report of an infantry unit being wiped out.
Fucking hit!
HMG squad, ready for action.
Troops, stand by. Someone, grab that 30.
Moving out, let's go.
Watch your spacing. Keep pushing.
That's it. Points out.
That's it! The battle is ours!
In a desperate last-ditch effort, German High Command threw everything they had at the Allied Liberation Forces. Doing so proved to be a costly mistake. The staunch defenses and ruthless fighting of American troops crushed the enemy's spirit and set the stage for an Allied counterattack that would drive the German forces from the region. With the collapse of the German army in the west and the Red Army smashing into the east, it is clear that the enemy's days are numbered. All that remains is the conquest of the Fatherland itself.